MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. It'll be a Diamond Dynasty spring training contest between... So the bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up Roberto Clemente. High and deep to center field. Racing back the center fielder, still going back. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. That'll bring up Yordan Alvarez. As he'll take a look at ball one. Two out, nobody on. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Laid off for a ball. Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. And that's the first out. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit high in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. He's there to make the catch, and here comes the runner from third as this should get him on the board. And he will be tagged as both great strikeout stuff and exceptional command on the mound to go with it. Meanwhile now, this ball's trouble as it looks like it'll be good for extra bases. Around second, he's on his way to third. And he'll make it in safely as he kicks off the second with a leadoff triple. Standing in now, Justin Turner, as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. And he misses with it, one and one.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Catch will be made here, tagging is the runner from third. And the run is in to score from third. Next, it'll be number 69. Bases empty and one away following the sack fly. Pitch on the way. Line drive to center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And into bat next, one of the best run producers in the land, J.D. Martinez.
You know, these next couple innings are really important for these guys. I know they're only down by a couple, but they need to get something going on offense to keep pace, even though it's early.
He's got a chance to keep it in single digits again here in the second.
Here's another 1-2. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning.